from a 10.0.
In the all-around, she had the highest vault score, 9.975, which meant that there were 10s given, at least two.